Hello. Me Willie. Me Willie Trombone. These discs tell a story. Story about good. Story about bad. These discs are all that are left of the true story. True story of the closing of the third age. Willie know that once you know this truth, then you know what to do. Listen, I tell you. It all start with Hoborg, a being who had to create because he had to. He make a world full of beauty and wonder. This world, the Neverhood, a world where he could live forever and evermore. Hoborg thought this world would make him happy, but it make him sad. Walking around his big, beautiful new world make him feel all alone. But then Hoborg get him an idea. He said,
I know. I'll make a friend to enjoy this world with me.
Hoborg happy to have a new friend. He name him Clog and welcome him to the Neverhood.
Everything you see here is yours to enjoy. You and I shall spend all our days here together. With you by my side, I'll make more...
Corral!
No! I mean... No, Clog. This crown is the only thing that you cannot have. I am ruler of this world, the Neverhood, and a ruler needs his crown. Surely you can understand that. Now go and explore your new home, while I go back to my throne room to plan some more people to make.
So Hoborg go to make more friends, and Clog start thinking bad things. Sitting in the throne room, Hoborg start thinking about who he make next.
Huh? What? My crown!
Yeah. Now, Hoborg, we shall see who rules this world. You cannot rule without a crown.
Clog, no.
I declare myself Clog, ruler of the Neverhood.
What have I done?
My, this baby packs a wallop. What's this? Frozen solid. It seems this crown does more than give you reign over the Neverhood. It's also your secret to life. What a pity.
Clog right about that. Without his crown, Hoborg stuck in a big, helpless sleep. Ooh, that Clog scare me. Things look icky. But maybe hope. Maybe. A life seed. Hoborg bubble with Clog. Clog go all stinky bad. But Willy know what to do. Yes.
Ooh, me hope Clog no find out about this.
Happy birthday! If you watching this, then you do good. Really happy. Now you need this. Go do more good. And look out for bad. Really know bad is always where you forget to look.